I'm so excited. Finally, my journey for the truth has come to the end. And what a journey it was. As a teenager, I lost my parents in a strange car crash. I was devastated, alone, broken. A short time after, I received the last thing my parents had mailed to our family house. Their unfinished research on behavioral psychology. I finished college, got my PhD in behavioral psychology, and continued the research of my parents at the Institute of Applied Psychology. After 2 years of hard work, my assistant Richard and I are at the breaking point. Sadly, we are about to lose our funding. This will be our last chance to confirm the theory set by my parents. It's time to finish this.
I'm so excited! This is it! Our final testing to prove, is it possible to use a mind-controlling device for changing behavior? Just imagine how that will help to people who are dealing with addictions, obsessive-compulsive disorder, etc. First, you have to feed the dog. Second, you have to find a mind-controlling device. It should be here somewhere in the lab.
Don't worry, it's completely harmless for the dog.
Thank you.
That be?
Good evening. Are you Nancy Bradford?
Yes, I am.
I am working for Neurotech, independent nonprofit research center. For quite some time, we have been following your work, and we would like to offer you a position in our center. You will have freedom to continue on your research, and you will receive a $10 million grant to help you in that. If you are interested, our driver will pick you up tomorrow. Good day.
Did you hear that? $10 million! You have to accept. Neurotech is world-leading institute in cognitive research.
You are right, Richard, but it's always better to sleep on it before making the final decision.
Hello. Nancy Bradford, have you considered our offer?
Nancy speaking. I accept it.
Please, bring your ID as well as the latest research documentation. Our driver will be in front of your house in 15 minutes.
Dad, how I miss you.
Thank you.
Who is it?
Good evening, Nancy. My name is Burns, John Burns, and I am a CIA agent. Do you have some time?
Yes, of course. Please, come in. So, what do you want from me?
Miss Bradford, we were informed that you were contacted by Neurotech Research Center, and that they offered you a position. Is that true?
Yes.
For quite some time, we have been monitoring Neurotech, because we suspect that they are conducting illegal experiments on human subjects. Also, their director is Professor David Webster, who worked for CIA on MKUltra project with your mother and father. We have suspicion that he is also involved in their deaths 20 years ago, but we don't have solid evidence. Please, look at those files. In 1970, your father and mother worked at the Oak Institute to experiment with animal mind control. The head of their research team was chemist David Webster. In 1971, Professor David Webster contacts government and uses research findings to advance pre-existing research that the CIA was already working on and whose ultimate purpose was to control the minds in humans. That project was called MKUltra. Your parents did not want to have anything to do with the research that could have been misused and contacted the media. In 1973, CIA officially discontinues research. Shortly afterwards, they are found dead, and Professor Webster, suspected of their death, steals the research results and disappears. We would like you to monitor the situation there, and if you find some evidence that they are conducting experiments on human subjects, to contact us through this smartwatch.
I will do that.
Thank you for your cooperation. We will be in touch, Miss Bradford.
Miss Bradford, your ride has arrived. Whenever you're ready, I'm waiting for you downstairs.
The video display is not working. I need to find a way to let them know that I am here. Thank you.
I help you?
Hi, this is Nancy Bradford. I have an appointment with Professor Webster.
Just a moment, I'll let you in.
No, don't!
Hello. Nancy Bradford, I presume. My name is David. Welcome to Neurotech. As you can see, we had some problems with one of our patients, but we took care, and now everything is normal. Please speak with our assistant, Miss Sarah. I have some things to attend to, and we will speak later.
Hi, can I get your ID and your latest research papers?
And your invitation, please.
Thanks. We need to get you your identification card from this computer. Oh, I'm needed elsewhere. I'll be back shortly. I see that you managed to get your identification card without me. Great work. Now, please proceed to the room on your right. Hello. This is Neurotech Standard Testing Procedure, where we check your cognitive and spatial skills. Your objective is to get out of this room before it is filled with sleeping gas. Good luck. Thank you.
Congratulations, Miss Nancy. You proved that you are a very gifted practical as well as a theoretical scientist. Please follow me. This is our experimental laboratory. You should start working on this project with lab rats. We are having some trouble with it, and your knowledge will be most welcome.
If you manage to revive the lab rat from its deadly slumber, your research will receive full funding from Neurotech. Well, why are you waiting? Get on with it.
I will see you shortly.
All right, Professor. Let me dazzle your mind. Thank you.
Well done, Miss Nancy. You finally managed to implement our serum for super soldiers. Also, we found out that you are working for the CIA. My, my. Unfortunately, we can't work with people in who we can't trust.
Hey, are you there? Listen, I lost a very important number while I was in your cell. If you can find it, I can help you. You found my beloved number. Thank you. And this is for you.
I am going to my laboratory to check the results we got from Nancy. If they are correct, I will let you know, so we can kill her.
Agent Burns here. I am currently unavailable, but I will respond to your message as soon as I can.
You're unavailable? Webster tried to kill me, and Neurotech is definitely conducting experiments on humans. Get me out of this mess! Professor Webster killed my father. That monster. Wait, the professor locked up my pregnant mother. Is she alive, or do I have a brother? Or perhaps a baby sister? I must find the answers.
Thank you.
again. My name is... I can't remember. I am Mark. No. I remember. I'm Tom. Definitely, I am Tom. Are you searching for Professor? No, please, no. He will hurt you as he hurted me. I remember this cave. Take this.
I must get to the bottom of this.
him!
Fool, you can't stop me. You will join them soon. You got me. But you won't escape alive. Bomb is ticking.
Stop! Do not move! Nancy, you are alive! I came here as soon as I got your message. But you already took care of the professor. Do not worry, we will handle it from here. Just go to your home and take a well-deserved vacation.
It was a nightmare. I'm glad that we stopped Professor Webster and solved the murder of my parents. And now is time to relax and play my favorite game. Hello?
Nancy? It's not over. Come to my house at once!
I'm coming right now.
There's no time. CIA agent Burns has double-crossed us all. I found out that he wants to sell serum to terrorist organizations. You must stop him. He came here asking for the results of our research, but I hid them. Find them before him.
Thank you.
Hello, Nancy. Hand me the paper now. Wakey, wakey, Miss Nancy. Don't worry, you are alive. I'm going to hand research papers to my friends. You will wait for me here in case there needs to be some additional info. And if everything goes well, I will grant you a swift death.
911, what's your emergency?
Hello, police? It's an emergency. Please come to this location at once. And inform the CIA. It is a matter of national security.
The police and the ambulance are on their way.
Get her! She must not escape!